Thanks to Kaden and Nace's swift efforts, we've been able to restore the Ancestor's DNA using the data that you've sent. Thank you for your hard work. You've all done an excellent job. The Ancestor's biometric authentication data has been coded and sent to your receipt. Guide, please activate the code when you reach the Ancestor's vault.
There is a chance that we have not yet found the Vulgus that underwent genetic modification using Arcane. And we haven't confirmed whether the experiment succeeded or not. But the incident in the sterile land has affected my simulations. Vulgus technology is advancing faster than I expected. Almost a magic.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
It's Seudo.
Descendant, I presume? You can't just let our equipment be, can you?
What? My Asceve channel was just switched? Enzo, there's something wrong with the Asceve channel. Enzo, respond!
It's on channel.
I forced him to connect to my personal channel. You see, I'm brilliant, just like you. Now, let's play, fellow Arcane Wielder.
Unless there's something wrong with my ears. Sounded to me like this jerk said he has Arcane abilities.
You heard me correctly, friend. You're curious about my Arcane, aren't you? Let me fill you in. I injected myself with the Arcane that I stole from you. Oh, the power flowing through my body! What an exhilarating experience! And you were keeping all this power for yourselves. I hated you so much that I could have killed you all in an instant.
It appears that the genetic modification we saw earlier was successful.
Now, why don't you come here and give my cold, frozen body a hug, friend?
Those Vulgus bastards. They weren't just researching ways to open the vault. Now it's clear why the Order of Truth was there. To create this monstrosity. If they only wanted to retrieve the DNA, they would have sent the Legion of Immortality.
Thank you.
want to fight me, huh?
Force channels to change. If we destroy it, we will be able to connect to the HQ channel again.
Please modify this code so that the channel cannot be disconnected again.
I have established a defensive security code. Communications will not be affected in the future.
It doesn't feel too bad to have my limbs cut off like this. It almost feels like I'm dreaming. I'll send you a little present soon.
image on the command HUD. Is that Jaber?
Vulgus don't usually dream. But thanks to the Arche serum, I dream my every moment. You can call me Jaber.
The serum that was injected into the Vulgus was from Jaber.
Arnhart pulses have increased significantly. The vault must be nearby.
I'll send a signal to Jeremy. Jeremy, do you read me? Jeremy? Jeremy, respond!
Me too.
Hang on just a little longer, everyone.
Your face, friend. Can you call me Jaber just this once? Here I am. Aemon's delay has changed our plans, but it can't be helped. In my next dream, I'll be dancing with your corpse!
Completely lost it, haven't you? Listen. If you spotted the target, you should have said so. What are you doing here by yourself? This is what's gotten everybody so riled up. That's it. That's what makes us the Ironheart. It's way more impressive than what the rumors say. Hey, how long do you plan on just standing there? Go back to Albion and bring reinforcements or something. Why are you still here? Go!
Two of us now.